Top story this noon, part of a busy highway in York County is shut down after a tractor trailer loaded with cases of beer overturned. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Shapiro. The accident happened just before 7:30 this morning in the southbound lanes of Route 15 in the area of Hickory Road in Franklin Township. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock has been on the scene all morning and now joins us with a live update. Ed?
Hello, Susan. The driver of the beer truck is in the hospital right now. Police tell me that he apparently was not paying attention when a pickup truck in front of him slowed to make a turn. The beer truck loaded with thousands of cases of Yingling Lager overturned and went down an embankment. A lot of the beer cans were dented or split open, and it had to be thrown away. It took workers hours to finally empty the empty trailer tractor truck.
Yeah, it's a mess, man. It's a mess. We've got to clean it up, that's for sure.
No one expects to get a call, you know, Tuesday morning. They got to go shovel beer off Route 15, you know, so it's just incredible.
The driver of the beer truck told police that he was reaching for a cup of coffee right before the crash. He may be charged with careless driving. Meanwhile, if you look behind me right now, Susan, you can see there is absolutely no traffic on this stretch of Route 15 in northern York County, a two-mile stretch closed to traffic just south of Dillsburg. That's the story from here. Back to you.